is pretty cool.
Dude, I could just fly. We have flying spider. Flying spider is not cool, man. Stay on the ground, spider. That black cat. No, that's a. What do you call it? Mary Jane. Good old Mary Jane.
Whoa! Traffic was awful. Sandman really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
So excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry.
A potato-powered helicopter?
I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Oof.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of.
Spider-Man gonna have to turn to the life of crime.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Cariot. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies.
Oh, shit.
I need to change things from the inside.
Okay.
I haven't had time to clean.
Damn, it's a mess.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
Over what? Can I move it out the way? What year is it? Or
that? Mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking.
What's this do? What year? Hey. Oh. October. Hey, wait. Take out pizza. Off or spell of you, Island. Bad. Our code. A cool clock. Cuckoo clock. Got all the war you. Oh, Island.
Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't. I know about it. I know there's a lot of big name wrestlers, but I don't really watch it. Like every now and then, very rarely.
Thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know.
Throwing out these fruit.
To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so Have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this?
That's what? Can I go upstairs? I don't think nothing's blocking me. Step forward.
Is all this maze stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while.
Motherfucker. Playing with my emotions. I thought I got a trophy. You know, it's crazy because did you hear what he said? Gotta donate this. So if you realize some of the shit you get from a thrift store, that's a possibility came from a dead person. Dun, dun, dun.
I think that was in my bedroom. Why did you take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Yeah, I'm gonna pocket
it. What
do
you find? I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Oh, adorable.
What was that noise?
Why did Uncle Ben always fall asleep in this thing?
Alright, do I finally get to go upstairs? Yo, this bathroom is.
This place could use some candles.
Why is this so
candles in bathrooms,
pink?
Right?
Oh my goodness, that's a little much. I guess. Interesting.
Still smells like May.
Can't go. A bathroom.
Oh man. It's you like a rogue wave sometimes.
Other red.
Where was that hole again?
That deadline, May 6th. Call MJ before you leave today. Call MJ before you leave today. Dan, 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 dan. Start sports. Hiding. Need a handyman? Call 555-0109. No job too small. Plumbing / leaks, furniture assembly, TV mounting, electrical, light carpentry, stuck door. You know, it's funny because I actually do some of that stuff now. Wait! That was a hole?
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace. Definitely a big fat menace. Let me tell you something about that.
Was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just.
When I was your age,
is this high school, Peter?
Debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top,
yeah, I didn't that mask like it's a porno mag.
I wasn't good at anything, so I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination.
Wait, she was the one that drew it?
I'm still working on that. Oh, come on.
Oh, they both just started drawing on.
Come on.
Yeah, no, my mom would never. Not even if we own the wall, I don't think my mom.
Maybe you got a point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give.
Could I look at the other stuff?
I should go check on MJ.
Yeah, but could I look at the other stuff that I missed out on? Please. Please.
Size of those glasses. Uncle Ben, looking good.
That was it. Oh, here you go, Equalizer. Boom. Championship Wrestling, Crusher Hogan versus the Spider. New York City Showdown. NYC, Wednesday, August 11th, 2010. General admission tickets available now. You know, and that is kind of similar to the shit he wore. Like, in the comics, like, legit, that's what Stan Lee put. Like, he was... That's why he does, like, the Hurricanrana and whatnot, because that was some shit that he did. I don't know. I love it. I love it. What else we? That's it.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
I'm gonna find out.
MJ.
Damn.
Oh, doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry.
Harry Osborn. That's the name.
I missed you too.
Take my money.
I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
What is he about to say?
That's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
That's a Harley.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the fruit
hop in the trunk
still on the road.
I was thinking.
Oh, bike ride.
Like we used to.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah. Where are we going?
Well, I feel like he might have low-key got the bike. I'm about to start pedaling.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
Yo.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry,
are we gonna get more of the Green Goblin in
this? I've been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank?
Beep, beep, beep. Hey, let us out! Let us out!
I'm really sorry, Harry. Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
I can neither confirm nor deny.
Doesn't matter what game it is, I'll still hit something. This game doesn't even have driving like that. This is probably like the only time you're driving or pedaling somewhere. Dude.
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we?
Oh, we going throwback now.
You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was. I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
The boys.
Don't worry, it's there.
Sound like... that. Right field.
Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years.
Yeah, bike rides are nice. Hey, what up, Jay? How you doing, Brody? Long time no see. Appreciate you stopping by. What?
That was a nice.
I got a pick.
Get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
Two outs. A runtime error? No, we need noise, not property damage.
Come on. I might do that.
This team's OBP is definitely up. The question is it up compared to...
Dang, he got that mean ass face guard on the mask.
Mm.
Little do you know.
I tell you, I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename
if
it
but the world.
Holy cow, that's perfect. Right?
Hey, that's what's up.
Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right?
So, based off it being a holiday tour, it was a live event.
I think so.
Haven't been to one of those yet. I heard those are very fun, though. He's running. And there goes the door. You just had one squirt and that was it?
Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
Kid's gotta be around.
It ain't no... So is it in? I don't want this dude walking up in here. I drop down, he walks up right in here. That it was. Where do you think it's? Right here, right where I drop. Let's see.
So, library to photo lab to gym to locker. Easy.
Debo, what the? Come on, man.
Path is clear. Time to move.
So, mom going back? Why can't it be like Batman and does oh wait, yeah, he said he ran out of web.
No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Ooh, I'm the ghost of Midtown. Yeah, I wonder what happened.
Heating vents. A spider's best friend.
Yeah, it ain't like nothing.
Oh, gotta go refill my web shooters first.
Hey, Spiderman.
Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff?
Nice. Who ended up winning? Well, Jimmy Uso, so. It was probably LA Knight.
I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
Avengers building.
Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it. Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said, hey, hey. Yes, you. Dr. Octavius is doing a guest lecture there next month. Gotta get tickets before it sells out.
Yeah, about that. In there.
I know that's I me. Put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot.
Should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym is on the other side.
Damn, I only took one. Get past it. Oh, hey.
Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things.
Oh, it looks like we might have the backpacks.
I can't get away from this guy. Distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
Just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry.
How do I get out?
Right field, Rick. Gotta move him away from that door. I'll be sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn.
Yo, has this dude been messing around with these people so much? If they think there's a ghost, he gonna run into somebody.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym.
Okay. Out.
It's all coming back. That was crazy.
This place looks the same, except no security guard on our tails, which gives us a minute for some hoops.
We actually get a play?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Let's go. All right.
So happy you're feeling better.
Get that green shot like 2K.
Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. Feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
When MJ moves in,
is it the same animation?
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
Dang, all those.
What's the score?
Record.
I have no idea.
3-0.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too.
Oh, he finally made one.
But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker?
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. All that, our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
champions. And what? I don't know. It doesn't say. And the trophies doesn't even give off remotely anything. That's kind of lacking. Wake up and be awesome. Self-belief. Knowledge is power. What about food? How much vitamin D do you need? Yeah. Beast. Oh. A festival.
Finally.
Don't miss homecoming. The biggest party since the. How could. Dancing.
Quick, get under there.
Oops.
Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase.
Somebody in there? What's going on?
Like, bro. Oh, he at work.
He's gone. Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
What is this? How did you
go on?
What is that?
Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this too? Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of.
He's like, I don't get paid enough for this.
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police. I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
No. But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught. Wait, I keep forgetting.
No. Yep. Oh no. Dropped it. Oh, that is so bad.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere.
Now we got the Batman.
We need your statement. Tell me what you saw. Well, right field Rick, I mean the school janitor, has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well, he jumps to conclusions. He has some crazy idea the school has a ghost. But it's not a ghost. It's just some fool kids.
Kids? More than one?
Well, I don't know for sure, but I suspect it is.
But have you actually seen?
Well,
have you actually seen them?
Not so much, but I've heard them.
How can you be sure there's more than one?
Heard that.
Shouldn't you be looking for them? They're probably getting away right now.
Let's take a breath, shall we? What did you...
What was that?
Check it out!
Let's get this party started. That's fun.
Come on, boys. I know you're in here.
Then nope, no more music. Else, I could distract them.
Hmm.
Back to.
Whoa! This ought to get things rolling. Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy. He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside down pickpocket.
These kids playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense. Jerry's probably waiting up for me. Probably made some popcorn and that tea I like. But no, I gotta chase some hormonal troublemakers around in circles like a crazy person. I don't even want to think about what if. Not even think about it. Like no, ghosts don't exist. Still, it's
nice. That should put me right above him.
This happens, and all those stories.
Got it. Huh?
He was slick, really.
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
You're in the office.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, gotta go.
Song everywhere.
Good? We gotta hide. It's not the cops.
Who?
It's my dad.
Oh shit. Flies in on a helicopter.
Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Peter just left there.
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented
hard.
Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Oh,
sure.
Get it.
Pete.
Get it, Pete.
Gonna heal the world.
Uh-oh. What is that? Oh, there's three of them.
You are confirmed. Strike force K1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting orders, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
Well, little do you know, you're coming to Spider-Man's hometown.
Bye-bye.
Oh my. I guess if you have the powers.
Hey Miles, you busy? I need
whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
He said, I need out. Yo, I said, clean.
Don't give me that look, Pops. I'm only taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete called for some backup. We're just.
It's better if I don't know the details.
She said, just go out there, be safe, don't die.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For breath alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
And he's out.
Better head to the raft.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.